ghost detector. wait, move this. I see something right here.
What?
Cute-o-meter. Okay, now it's gonna analyze and tell you how cute you
are. I'm nervous.
You spent our money on an app and just roast us?
Wait. Truth detector. Have you ever had a girlfriend?
Yes, I have.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Box. Today we're playing a game called Guess the Price Weird iPhone App Edition.
Justin will now be showing several different products and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go.
Okay, your price options for this one are a little weird. So it's free, $1 and $2.
Okay, let's go. So we have three free products.
Yeah.
You spent only, let me do some math. You only spent $3 on this episode.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get into the first app right now. Make sure to play along at home. Play with Justin, see if you can beat him. Let's get into it.
Oh, man.
Okay, the first app we're gonna be looking at is called Ghost Detector.
Now, Ghost Detector?
Justin, do you believe in ghosts?
100%. What,
really?
Do you believe in ghosts?
I don't really believe in ghosts.
How do you not believe in ghosts, man?
Have you ever seen a ghost?
Yeah, I've seen the ghost of Dumbo 100 times on this show.
Okay, so basically this app is used to find and locate ghosts that are around you.
Okay, this could be very useful. Let's go.
Okay, so go ahead and press the start button.
Okay. Ghost detector, start. Oh!
Hold it up around you.
Oh, man. This is terrifying. I don't like this at all, man.
Wait. Let me show you how this works, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically, it's scanning the room using this little bar right here.
Is it detecting Kooky is not a ghost?
It says entity detected.
Wait, Kooky looks terrible. I don't know what's happening. This app is freaking me out a little bit.
Wait. You can ask it a question.
Is Kooky a ghost?
Is Kooky a ghost?
Kooky's shaking. Say no. Kooky's scared.
Receiving response.
Please. What are those symbols? What is it? What is some sort of demonic code?
Are you scared?
I'm terrified! Stop this show! Everybody, okay, I actually need to get video footage of everything that's happening. Everybody, get in the ghost protection bunker. Get in, Adam, get in. Jimmy, yeah, this is gonna protect us. This will shield us from the ghosts. I got a lamp. Adam, turn off the lights right now.
Okay.
We need to commune with the ghosts. Okay, are you in the protection shelter?
Yes.
Okay, I'm scanning the room. If there is a ghost, I will get it on camera, you guys. Don't worry.
Is Justin a ghost?
Please.
Wait, okay, here we go. It's transmitting to the ghost right now. Wait, move this. I see something here.
What?
Wait, come
on. Stop! Turn the lights back on. I'm scared.
Take the app.
I don't want it.
Look down.
Turn it off. Delete it. Burn the phone. Smash the phone. Put the phone on the table. I'll smash it. That app tried to convince me my friends were ghosts. I don't like this at all, man. Stop.
I'm gonna go ahead and turn off this app, okay? Now,
I'm sweating.
After all that, I'm gonna need an answer, a guess on how much you think we paid for this app.
This hard. I'm gonna say free? Just because I have so many frees, I have to just use one.
Okay. Justin's gonna lock in the free on the ghost detector app. It's gonna be okay. The rest of them aren't as scary.
Okay, I hope not.
The next app on our list is called Cat Paint.
Cat Paint?
So this app is designed to add cats to any photo. Now I'm gonna take a photo of you, okay?
Take a photo, okay.
3, 2, 1. That looks really good.
Yeah.
Look at all these cats you can add.
I like this one.
So we can put this anywhere in the photo.
Wow. This is just a cat sticker?
Yeah.
Is this the whole app?
There's a lot of different cat stuff you can do. So I'll go ahead and put some ears on you.
Please tell me this is one of the free ones.
Now go ahead and take one of me.
I'll take a new photo. Okay, I got a photo of you. Okay. Cat paint, decent idea for a company. What I would have liked to see is elephant paint or Dumbo paint, but that's okay. I think I can make do. If I just use these tails, Oh, that actually looks just like a truck. Okay, now I see the value of this app.
I'm gonna use these big fluffy cats as ears. Give you one here. So they called this cat paint, but this is really Dumbo paint,
if you ask me.
This is free. Okay. This gotta be free. What is so funny?
Justin's gonna lock in free again. And we're gonna move on to the next app right now. Okay, the next app we're gonna look at is called Cute-O-Meter. So this app is used to determine how cute you are by scanning your photo.
I got my own Cute-O-Meter at home. It's called a mirror. I look at that every day and it tells me no, not cute.
Okay, I'll go ahead and take a photo of you. Let me just get one of your face. Okay.
Do I look cute?
Okay, I've lined everything up. I now look like a crazy person. Okay.
Okay, now go ahead and click ready. Okay, now it's gonna analyze and tell you how cute
I'm
you are.
I'm nervous.
You 42. Okay, I'll take it.
It said you have a face only a mother could love, and she hates it.
You spent our money on an app and just roast us.
Wait, you gotta try it on me.
Okay.
Cheese.
Okay, did I look good?
Adam got an 8. Wow. Okay. On one hand, I'm very happy for you. On the other hand, I might have to smash this phone. This app is rigged. There is no way. That's literally double my score. That is a blow to my ego right there. What if you put in the photo of me that you made with the from the cat app?
We're gonna see if this will say you're cuter now.
Please.
Here we go,
please.
Ready?
Please. Maybe go. It'll detect the cats. It'll detect Kuki and Chimmy in the background. And
oh! Oh! What? Nice!
What?
Let's go, baby.
It was probably these guys. Good job, guys. High five. Thank you, guys. I'm gonna say $1.
$1?
Yeah.
On the Cute-O-Meter?
Yeah, it's very advanced facial tracking recognition software. What is that? But it also gave me a 42. So I'm gonna put it at $1.
Okay, Justin's gonna lock in $1 on the Cute-O-Meter, which brings us to the next app right now. And the next app is called Truth Detector.
Truth Detector.
So this is an app that can tell when someone is lying or telling the truth.
Okay, I'm in,
okay,
let's go.
Okay, we'll start it off with you. We'll start an easy question, okay?
So this I'm is scared, you might ask me some very serious
we'll
question.
We'll start it easy. Is Justin your name?
Yes.
Yes, okay.
Yes, okay.
Okay, it's telling the truth.
Okay. Guys, I'm actually, I'm sweating. I'm shook, I'm sweating. Okay.
Do you believe ghosts are real?
100%. Okay, guys, this app is,
wait.
I'm kind of shook right now. This actually works.
Okay, now I'm gonna ask you a little bit of a tougher question, okay?
Okay.
Okay, don't get nervous.
I'm ready.
Okay, have you ever had a girlfriend?
Yes, I have. We might actually have to just destroy the phone. We're gonna delete this footage. This thing actually works.
What?
How?
Justin, I got some bad news. This app is actually rigged.
What do you mean?
If I tap here to begin, it always is gonna say lie. And if I tap here, it's always gonna say truth.
How did you know that though? It tells you?
It tells you.
Why didn't it tell me? I just exposed myself.
The bad news is that you just admitted you've never had a girlfriend.
It's getting kind of hot. I'm gonna lock this in at $2.
Okay. Justin's gonna lock in the truth telling app at $2. We're gonna go ahead and move on to the next app right now. And the next app is called Hold On.
Hold On. I'm gonna guess I have to hold on to the phone.
Why don't you go ahead and place your finger on the go? It's counting down,
it's
right?
It's counting down. 3, 2, 1.
Now, you can't let
go. And
now
there's a timer.
This is gonna start moving pretty soon.
No, it's not. It's the square is gonna start moving.
Yep. Move. You cannot let go.
What happens if I let go?
You lose.
Is the phone gonna self-destruct?
No.
Is this... 24 seconds, that's pretty good.
That was bad. That was not good.
Well, that's not fair. I had to hold on to my ghost lamp with the other hand. No, hold on.
What I'm gonna do is gonna try and distract you as you play this game. And we're gonna see how long you can hold on.
I'm ready, but I will just have you know, if you try to conjure any ghosts as a distraction, I will smash the phone. Okay. I'm just giving you a warning.
Okay.
Boom. I'm locked in. I'm holding on. I'm going for the high score.
Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and bring in
a
nice big box of donuts.
That's not fair. What kind of game is this? What is this, a torture?
How long can you go?
This game is lame.
Oh, these are good.
I know they're good. They're donuts.
You think you can do it? Kookie might want one?
I know Kookie wants. I'm gonna
go ahead and get him. Mm. No!
Hey, at least I got my donut. Hey, you already know.
Okay, well, this app has basically taught us that your attention span is less than 30 seconds.
I have no self-control. That's all I learned, okay? You put some donuts around me? I'm not holding on to anything. Again, I'm very happy, you know, very thankful. I had a good job. You didn't spend much money. Uh-huh. But if you spent $2 on that game, I'm shook, okay? This better be free.
Justin's gonna lock in free on the Hold On app. Okay, good guess. Okay, guys, that is it. So we're gonna move on to the answers. We're gonna see how you guys did, how Justin did, and who gets to spin the wheel. Let's get into it. Starting with the Ghost Detector app. Justin, you guessed this was a free app?
Yes.
This was the $2 app.
This was the expensive one?
Yeah, okay, there's no ads. This is a really sick app.
It actually was legit enough that I legit got scared. Okay, that's worth $2.
Yeah, okay.
Wow.
Next, we had the Cat Paint app, which you thought was free?
It was free, yeah.
This was $1. This was like a really clean app, no ads. It was just $1.
Okay, it's not bad.
Not bad. For the Cute-O-Meter app, Justin, you guessed this was $1. This was free.
I only gave it $1 because it said I was a 94, and it boosted my ego. I knew this one was free.
The Truth Detector app, Justin, you said this was $2. Nope, this was free. Next, we had the Hold On app, where you couldn't let go. Yep. You guessed this was a free app?
I have the world record high score. Yep.
This was a free app.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
You got a couple, right?
I lost, and I got exposed.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and spin the wheel. I get to spin it because I won. On the backs of these pages are prizes that you guys have suggested in the comments, so leave some comments below. Here we go.
Okay, let's see what it says, man. How about getting $1 from Adam's wallet for every correct answer for the Justy reward?
I'm not even mad. The sad part is I literally don't have $1, but I do have donuts.
Okay. Mediocre attempt at a pun. Adam, you don't even have $1. I mean, we're broke, but we're that broke. That's okay. I'll take a donut, I guess. Hey, you're pretty good. Hey, Adam, this episode was about phone apps, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Adam, let me show you how it's done. Donuts! More like phone apps! Oh, yeah, let's cut that out.